Hi, I'm Chris Beasley, and I'm excited to show you how to export data from Echem Analyst 2. The reason you might want to export data from Echem Analyst 2 is if you want to manipulate the plot in your own program, in anything such as origin or sigma plot or Excel, you can choose to export the XY data very easily. So, if we are looking at a data file, in this instance, it's a cyclic voltammogram of ferricyanide, and you can choose to plot the data whatever way you would like. But whatever data you see on screen, that XY data or XYY data will be copied to clipboard. So manipulate the data as you see fit, plotting whatever you want on the x-axis and the y-axis, and if you want a y2, all you have to do is choose what data you would like to see. In this instance, we're going to go with current versus voltage. So I go over here to the copy to clipboard button, click on it, copy as text, and I go to whatever plotting program I want to, and I simply paste it in. And you can see it pasted voltage and current. If you have X, Y1, and Y2 data, for instance, let's do time, voltage, and current. So voltage and current versus time, I copy that data as text, and I paste it into Excel, and now I have time, voltage, and current. Nice and easy. Then I can do whatever I need to with it after that. So, thank you for watching this video. We have a whole lot more videos in our library, and we'll see you again soon.